Hello, Cloud Gurus. Welcome to the show that gives you a curated summary of top news from Amazon Web Services. Coming up, I've got some great announcements for you, including AWS Config gets new resource types, C6gn instance types are available in four new regions, Aurora PostgreSQL now supports zero downtime updates, and improvements to the AWS Budgets console make viewing budgets easier than ever. I'm Michael Jenkins. Thanks for joining me for this episode of AWS This Week. After deploying resources to AWS, you might think you need to watch your resources 24/7 to make sure the configuration you deployed doesn't change. But before you build a system that watches your resource configurations all day and all night, take a breather. AWS already has a service that will do that for you. AWS Config continuously monitors resource configurations and can even respond to configuration changes based on rules that you define. There are already dozens of resources you can monitor with AWS Config, and now there are 15 more. Among the new resources that you can monitor with AWS Config are SageMaker models, Elastic Load Balancer listeners, AWS workspaces, and Route 53 resolver rules. So if you want to keep a continuous eye on a variety of resource configurations, you can do it with AWS Config. AWS continues to expand the availability of ARM-based instances. And this week, more regions are being added for C6gn instance types. The C6G instances are powered by ARM-based Graviton2 processors, and the C6GN instance types provide up to 100 gigabits per second networking capability along with Elastic Fabric Adapter support. This instance type is perfect for high-performance computing, network appliances, real-time video communication, and data analysis. And now, the C6GN instance type is available in the Paris and Milan regions of Europe, the Seoul region of Asia Pacific, and the Bahrain region in the Middle East. With this regional expansion, C6GN instances are available in 19 regions around the world. You can find a list of all the supported regions in the resources below. When it comes to database engines, using Amazon Aurora is like getting a database with a database administrator included. As a part of the Amazon Relational Database Service, Amazon Aurora provides low latency read replicas, automatic failovers, and much more. And now Amazon Aurora makes updates seamless and easy. Amazon Aurora PostgreSQL Edition now supports zero downtime patching, allowing you to update your database version or apply patches without losing client connections. When the database engine restarts, all client connections are preserved, allowing you to keep your database up to date without missing a beat. So the next time you need to update your database version, downtime will be one less thing to worry about. Have you ever started a service in AWS and forgotten to turn it off? Maybe the only thing that reminded you to stop the service was the bill you got at the end of the month. Well, I'm not judging because I've done that myself, and it was the lesson I needed to start using AWS Budgets. AWS Budgets lets you track your actual and estimated usage right from the console. Recent improvements to AWS Budgets let you efficiently manage multiple budgets with ease. And now you can use a split view to see all of your budgets as a list and the details of a selected budget at the same time. If you need to quickly view multiple budgets, in-page navigation lets you move to the next or previous budget without having to refresh the page. And don't think you're limited to tracking costs with AWS Budgets. You can also track resource usage and get notified if any of your budgets exceed actual or estimated thresholds. Well, that's it for AWS This Week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. I'll see you soon.